John Dudley Lynch has for over 40 years been woven into the tapestry of Jamaica's tourism. From ground transportation, which marked his entry into the industry, to the Jamaica Tourist Board, Sandals Resorts, and then some. He was recognized by his country in 2017 with the Order of Distinction Commander Class for his service to the tourism industry. Join us as we talk with another of Jamaica's tourism titans, Chairman of the Jamaica Tourist Board, John Lynch. Don't miss it.